Hey, Dennis here, aka Woodden, and I'm in my shop. Yep, it's a beautiful day out today. It's getting closer to Easter, so I'm going to do some Easter things. I have this little Easter egg with this little chick in the middle of it, and I'm stack cutting 3 quarter-inch pieces of plywood, and then I have 3 more here that I'm going to use for the back, which you'll see in a little bit. I have the pattern all set and on there with my blue tape. Now all I have to do is drill my entry holes. I'll bring you back once that's all done.
Thank you.
Well, hello.
I hope you sat through the end of the video. And if you did, what'd you think of it? Give me a thumbs up or a thumbs down. I need to know. And any comments you might have would be great. It was a lot of fun. If I were to do it again, I would make the eggs out of eighth-inch Baltic birch instead of quarter-inch Baltic birch. Yes, the eighth-inch is half as thick as what I made it out of. But I think once you sandwich it together and have that quarter-inch, I think you would have a lot delicate, more delicate piece, and I think it'd be cool. Anyway, that's my thought. Tell me what you think. I'd like to thank all of you for sitting and watching my videos, for subscribing to me, for sticking around through my ups and downs. You have helped me to get through a lot of them, most of them, all of them. I'm grateful to you. I have so much fun doing these videos, and I hope you enjoy them. So, if you're new to the channel, please subscribe. It doesn't cost you anything. Hit that bell, and it'll let you know when I put up a new video. Might be something you'd like to see. Maybe not. That's okay, too. So, be good, be safe, and we'll see you later. Bye.